grads. Good luck in the future, and please don't be late.
Alright, so we've been here for 4 years and we're finally getting out with probation. 2011, that's it. Guys, bye everyone.
She got wings, she got a halo, halo. It seems to me so unnatural, natural. That's one thing that I just don't know. I seem to be so incredible.
I believe the best memory of high school is my grade 12 pioneer camp trip with Brendan Rossi, Matthew Tuzzi, Desi Burgos, Matthew Sag, and all my classmates. We were playing Monopoly at 3 o'clock in the morning. One of the best memories I've ever had.
Hi, grade 12s. This has probably been the best year of your life, or I hope it has been. We have seen you grow from tiny, immature, green grade 9s to individuals who can think for themselves, who are ready to vote in elections, and who are going off to university to hopefully study and be successful in whatever you choose to do, even if it is basket weaving. As long as you're good at it, you just keep doing it and enjoy it. I should apologize to all of you because I am always at grad, and this year for some reason God decided I was getting married. And I'll be at my wedding rehearsal on the night you graduate, but we will be thinking of you as you enter the next step of your life and I enter the next step of my life. I wish you all the best, and I'd love if all of you knock them dead wherever it is you decide to go. Best wishes.
Hello, this is Tarun. He is most likely to be an accountant, a doctor, or an engineer.
My biggest accomplishment in grade 12 would have to be being the event coordinator for Brad Book's first ever fashion show, A Night on the Runway for Autism.
Hello, graduates of 2011. It truly is my pleasure to address you as you are all about to close one chapter of your academic careers and begin a new one. Your time at Brad Book has come to an end, but look back on your years with fond nostalgia as you remember where you started and how far you've come. As much as the final destination is important, it is the journey you take to get there that really counts. Never lose sight of that. Congratulations, graduates, and never forget, Black Bears Forever.
Oh, I walk 1,000 miles so I could just see you.
One of the funniest moments we probably had at Brave Book was on spare, we would play hide and go seek around the school. It was with like Kristina, Chemello, Victoria Tenuta, Mario Spataflora, Bill Anderson, Viviana, Malezzi, Martinat. There was a large number of us.
My favorite memory in high school is probably in grade 11 when I went to Niagara Falls with the Jog Trip. It was so much fun and everything. Loved it with Bastone.
With me
and yeah.
Well, mine got to be the Italy trip.
Yes.
To the Segway guy.
Yeah, to the Segway guy.
12 was like catching a grenade for somebody because I met so many good people here and I love them all. Just the way they are.
To my wonderful graduating class of 2011, what can I tell you? I wish you all the best. You've been an incredible group. You've made St. Jean de Brébeuf very proud, and this goes out to all of you. I just want to remind you that there is a lot out there, and I'm sure that as the years progress, you're going to think back to all of these teachers here at this school and realize we weren't that bad after all. So I wish you the best, and in the words of Emerson, remember, do not follow where the path may lead, but go instead where there is no path and leave a trail.
Hi, graduating students. Congratulations. You are all stars tonight. Est-ce que vous vous amusez, tout le monde? Félicitations à tous les étudiants qui vont graduer en juin. Bonne chance dans l'avenir.
Hi, students of St. Jean de Brébeuf.
Today, in your honor, Mr. Mariani is going to do a 2.5 backflip in the layout position with a twist off the bleachers, and I'm going to catch him. Are you ready for this?
Oh, yeah.
Ready for this?
I'm ready
for the grade 12s. And go.
Oh. Amazing. Good job.
Good luck. For you guys. We love you.
All the
good
best.
Luck.
Congratulations to all the grads tonight. I wish you all success and happiness in all that you set out to do. In particular, I'd like to thank a group of girls who are very dear to me. I'd like to thank Katia, Kristina, Stefania, Victoria, Elena, and Melissa. I hope and I'm confident that your pride and determination you've shown over the years here at Brébeuf will transcend in all your future endeavors. And I'll be honest with you, I was kind of hoping one of you guys would come back at least for a victory lap to help me out next year, but you're not. I'm, again, so proud of all of you, and come back and visit. Mwah.
My most memorable moment of high school was coming to school in grade 9, joining and playing for this junior and senior soccer team, and going to OFSA and scoring Brébeuf's first couple goals there, and I was in grade 9, and I was the only junior player playing on the senior team.
Thank you for the wonderful memories. Have a great summer. Party on.
Hi guys, it's Mrs. Gentile. I'm just gonna make this short and to the point. Kinda describes me. I'm really thrilled to be here this evening with you to celebrate in your prom and your upcoming graduation. It's been 4 years. I really can't believe that we're here tonight. I'm sure everyone looks fabulous. I do want to wish you all the best in the future. Congratulations once again. By the way, Bill Andy, I'm still waiting for my CPT.
Hi guys, this is the staff from the kitchen from the St. Jean de Brébeuf School. We want to wish you all guys a great future and all the best from all of us. A congratulations to all of you.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye, congratulations.
Oh, sorry, excuse me. Well, graduates, it's been 4 years of hard work.
Only for some.
And we'd like to wish you all the best in your future endeavors. But if all else fails, keep it classy.
Congratulations to all of you. You've made it through 4 years with Miss Pantaleo as well. You should all be proud of yourself for making it through the 4 years. It took a lot. I know that you went through a lot of work, a lot of struggles, a lot of anxieties. But you say to yourself that you did it, you made it, you made your parents proud. I think you made the teachers in this building proud that you made the 4 years. And whatever schools that you go to, university or colleges, you can remember that St. Jean de Brébeuf will always be here for you to come visit. Good luck and God bless.
Hello, Peter Chow here. Going to tell you, awesome year, get all the mother ladies, okay? All the smoking hot one. And you know, it's a year the rooster or the dog, right? I don't even know. But it's been a great year, okay? So goodbye, great time.
we gotta say goodbye for the summer. Baby, I promise you this, I'll send you all my love every day in a letter sealed with a kiss. Yes, it's gonna be a cold, lonely summer, but I know the emptiness. I'll send you all my names every day in a letter sealed with a kiss.
Congratulations, graduates of 2011!
Way to go!
That's the way it should be.
Wow!
What's your most memorable moment out of high school?
Hello, graduating class of 2011. It's me, Mrs. Goodell. Look at you all. You're all grown up. When was the last time we met? About 4 years ago in my grade 9 tech class. I want to say that I'm so proud of you. I wish you all the best. And if I can offer you one piece of advice, and that would be to do what you love to do. It was a pleasure meeting you all. All the best, and God bless.
Wow, I can't believe that. High school's over, grade 12's over. Grade 12 was such a great year. All of high school, they've been so many great years, so many great experiences. I feel like we've done so much, all of us, over our 4 years, especially in grade 12. We've made Brebuff this amazing community, and we've contributed so much to the school and to each other. It's been so great, and we all had the best times of our lives in high school. I'm gonna miss it a lot, and I'm gonna miss everyone.
Hey guys, throughout high school, I've done a lot of you guys getting involved in sports and counseling and stuff. Thanks for everything. You guys made high school the best it could be for me. Love you guys.
Our most memorable moment from high school
would be creating the yearbook
and the prom video.
The past 4 years have been so fun
and filled with memories that'll last a lifetime. We hope to see you all in the future. Goodbye, grade 12s. We'll miss you.
Goodbye, grade 12s. We love you.
Yellow, black and yellow.